What's going on, guys? This latest L going to the meet in Orlando by Clean Culture. Bringing the Z to the show. The Z's still not ready. My fender's fucked. I need a new fender, driver fender. I got the fender flares in the back. Need to put those on. I got the carbon fiber wings on its way. The bumper, I gotta put the extensions on there. A lot of shit, but I'm gonna go out there and see what's going on. This guy. Oh shit, I got a long ass drive. When I pick the vlog back up, it will be the next day. We'll be at the meet. All right, guys. A lot of driving. I gotta stay the fuck away from that guy over there. I gotta avoid him as much as possible. Yeah, out of nowhere, he's gonna hit a sharp left. I don't know. I just don't trust him. But we're on the way to get Michaela to go to the meet. It's the next day. We're in Orlando. Scenery here is nice. A whole bunch of woods. Yeehaws. Yeah, let me get the fuck away from this guy. I'm not doing it. Not my car. But alright, I guess I'll pick back up when Michaela's in the car. Yeah, a whole bunch of bugs hit my goddamn window. Hopefully you guys can hear me well. My windows are down. That one is going to go up. Michaela, guys. show them the. She wants a Subi, as you can see.
9,000.
Oh my god. The Accord. And this is what my Z should look like instead of what it looks like now. He has the diving board on there. The kitchen counter. You gotta stop. People do put their food on there.
I know.
That's fucking deep. I like his exhaust. Oof. I'm not gonna sit. I wanna put send nudes on the back of the DuckTail spoiler. Yeah.
She'd go off in her fucking Creole. She will be damn ass.
I don't want to hold the phone.
She got you a selfie stick so you can just like walk around.
Yeah. Should I send it? Alright, I'm sending it.
Jamaican.
You gotta stop. Let me turn this off before the racism starts. Alright guys, I'll pick it back up.
You're welcome.
I am. Look at how majestic that is. Talking about the Bulls balls. They actually like put it there for me. And she wants a Subi.
Do
they have an ATM here? What the fuck just happened? Oh shit. Alright, this is too much recording. I'm putting the phone down. Would not have been ready. I would have to do a lot of work to my car.
You have to, enter.
Like, I want to go see Sean's, one of my friends, Chevy, should be in there. Subia.
You already called him?
I called him, but he didn't pick up. Stop calling him.
Thank you.
This shit's fucking sexy. This is nice. Really? When I find him, I'm gonna beat his ass. Vlog. This is.
I got scared a little bit. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Then there's fucking this over here. Over there, that Civic that was red and gold. It's phenomenal. Hope you guys enjoyed what I had. It was pretty cool going up to Orlando to go see all those cars at the meet, the Clean Culture meet. It was pretty cool. The cars over there were pretty nice. The Z's were pretty nice. That blue and red, it was pretty cool. Cool meet. The people there were cool. It was a nice meet. Alright, now I'm working on the Z. This might be for the next video. I don't want to leave the video without giving you guys an outro, so I'm just doing it now, even though it's a few days later. But it's whatever. I'm doing the interior of the Z right now. Taking some stuff apart, about to do some painting. Some more Z stuff, just chilling at the house. These shits. Just never been slapped on the Z. I'm working on that still. So, I guess the next video, you guys will see what I'm doing here right now and what I'm about to do out there. The hood's open. Alright, well, I'll catch you guys in the next one.